Hey guys, I got another item for you here. This is the DC Collectibles Bane 1/6 scale icon statue. Let's check this out. That's some amazing detail. Awesome paint job. Check that out. All that little detail, every little crease, every little wrinkle. 1/6 scale, so it's about I say 12.5 inches. And it's got some weight to it. This is all, you know, part of the statue that there's no cloth or material on it, or no fabric, nothing like that. This is all part of the statue, and like I said, it's got some really good weight to it. There's no plastic, no PVC, nothing like that. Let's give it a turn around here. This was a Christmas gift. I had a Terminator statue from Sideshow that I was dealing with some problems as far as the arm not working and all that, but I decided just to return that and use my money and reward points on something different. Check that out. Yeah. I just wish this was like a 1/3 or a 1/4 scale. It really deserves to be. But I'm happy to have it. Great job. Awesome. So let me know what you think, guys. And I have a couple other gifts that I received back there. I see tumblers. I'll get to those soon. I apologize for the delay on this guy right here. I'll do a review on that one. Should be next. And then in that corner right there, I've had that for a while, but you see that NECA head 209 figure? I realized that I haven't done a video for that for you guys, so I'll do that soon. So let me know what you think of this Bane statue. I think it's incredible. I think it's really nice. And like I said, I just wish it was on a larger scale, but yeah, fantastic. So please feel free to share this on Google+, Twitter, Facebook, anywhere you like, guys. I appreciate all your views and all your subscriptions. And please stay tuned. Like I said, I got a few more things coming. And if you don't follow me on Twitter, you might want to. It's a Real LA Crime Guy. So remember, Real, R-E-A-L, LA Crime Guy on Twitter. And I post a lot of these videos also on there, and photos that I have. So let me know. And also, I should have a video up already of Bane makes a quick appearance in one of my other videos that I might have posted in the last 24 hours or so on a shotgun that I have a quick video on. Let me know what you think.